Bonjour and hello everybody, my name is Waka Bawai and welcome back to No Man's Sky. I think today, Jesus, calm down. We are going to build some more decal stuff, like some more this kind of stuff. Because if I talk to this guy, the builder, he says that what we need is morted, which is the stuff that you get from killing what's it called? Sentinels. And normal stuff, I think. I love that. They're from decomposing dead creatures. I don't know why you look so revolted. Your species are meat-eaters, are you not? So I guess we're human-ish. Foul substance naturally falls to me. Okay, so we need to get some morted. But I know that I also want to make one of these. So I need 50 iron and 2 vaultic cells, because I want to put that right there. So on our mission, we will also try and get the thing that makes morted cells or vault. Fuck, whatever. Y'all know what I mean. Okay. I just want to make sure they don't have any morted or whatever anywhere else, because I know that if they don't have. Okay. So to make a vault to build a cell, I need. Shit, I already have one. Oh. Is it like. Okay. So how much more of whatever that is do I need? So I need 45 more antrium. Okay, so antrium and iron. I can do that. So while we're out there killing creatures of, but you know, we're not gonna be specific. We are gonna hate everybody equally and just ravage and destroy. So we're gonna fly to a planet that isn't my home planet and dust a bunch of aliens. Little creatures, because I don't know, having like a cool banner flag inside my room is much more important than their life, I guess. I don't know. All right. All right. Where to? Have I been to that planet? Probably, right? Right? It's too far. Okay. What about this guy? Already discovered this. Cool. Okay. What do you have on you? Spindium. Actually, no, these should all be in my, yeah, in my little logbook, so we'll be able to actually see. So in the solar, in the place I'm in right now, which I don't know the name of. Actually, here, this will be, what is this place? SV295. So here. So I only know of one creature that lives there, so I don't want to go there. Okay, so we're going to go to Leheshbehebehe. There's that one. So let's go. Alright. Here, whoa. Do I have all these guys? Wow, there is a lot of shit on this planet. Oh god. Oh god. I only get like 5 each? I gotta kill a lot of poor defenseless things. Dude, I feel like a monster. Oh god. Oh, Jesus! Okay, how much mortar do I have? I really don't want to keep doing this. I feel so bad. 36. Wow, bro. Sorry, guys. My life is more important than yours. Apparently. Oh. I feel so bad. Luckily, it looks like there seems to be a whole lot of fauna around. So it's not like because I have 70. So I have enough for him. Now let's get some Antrium, just because I'm here. I'm not going to kill you, little buddy. I know. I'm the asshole who came down from space and... Hey, what is this thing? What is it, all those messages that... Oh, this is probably a traitor, right? A trade terminal. I thought it'd be one of those like things that like a player drops. That would've been pretty cool. Shut up, creature. Or I'll go rainbow on your ass. I've already said. Oh, I haven't already found those. Okay. Antrium. I know there's a balls load of it on like my home planet, so I'm not gonna overstress about it. Because I know where I can get some, so no need to freak out. But it'd be convenient if there was some here as well. Just so that I wouldn't have to like go back to the planet, get it the Antrium, and then go back to my ship. But it looks like that's probably what I'm going to have to do. Which isn't a problem, which isn't a big deal, but just adds one more wrinkle into our adventure. Alright, let's go back and get some Antrium. Our mass murder session is done. Fuck. I feel like such a D-bag. Alright, let's get out of here. Unless that's Antrium right there. Weapon charge depleted. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, Boltcaster, Mining Beam. But I got tons of shit for it. Carbon. Boom. Are you Antrium? No, someone needed that. I think the science guy needed that. Ooh, I guess this place has some of that. Okay. I have to get 100 Temerium just because I feel like we might be able to kill two birds with one stone here. And as per usual, we never actually do what we set out to do. Right away, at least. Okay, so 20. That only. So I got like what? 50 now. 43. Okay, so let's get 100 because I don't actually know how much he needed. What are you? Probably. I think that's some more right there. This toxic rain feels good on my skin for sure. I need more of your precious resources. What is that? Oh, it's the terminal. Okay. Where's Temerium? Cohagen, let your people go. Okay. Probably gonna need this to end up leaving. Let's be real, people. Being ill-prepared is like half my adventure. Oh! Well, hello there. I'll take those nanite clusters. Even though I've still never used a nanite cluster. Are you Antrium? What's up, dude? Okay. Sets a suit. Just take a bunch of shit, I guess? Okay, so now when I pick up falling, yeah, I know. Where's that Antrium? Oh, I saw purple. I saw some Antrium. That seems like just a little bit Antrium though. I don't remember how much I needed though. So once again, let's just get 100. 100 seems like the safe number. Because sometimes it's 50, sometimes it's 100. So when you kind of just default to 50, it seems like you're never gonna... Or default to 100, sorry. It seems like you never really are... gonna miss it, because... No, that's a gross thing. Yeah, I know. It's toxic uranium stuff. This planet sucks. It's blowing in here. Iron for some reason. Okay. Antrium. Okay, what do I have of each now? I need to figure out. Okay, so I got 53 antrium, so I'm going to get another 50 more. I have enough morted. Where's that stuff? I don't put that in my inventory just because I need to know. Okay, so 64. So I need another like 40 of that shit. And about another 40 antrium. But antrium seems to be really easy to find. Especially on the planets in this. Maybe it's just this solar system, I guess? Has a shitload of it. I don't know. But clearly, I'm having no problems finding it. Okay. Antrium. Looking for the purple. I don't need plutonium. Oh, purple. There we go. There we go. Laddie. There we go. Okay. Where is it? I don't see it. Ah, there it is. Looks like a little guy. I think they all gave about the same anyways, though, so it's not a big deal. Okay. 20-something. Any more purple things? Yeah. I know. Alright, what do I have? Okay. 64. Plus. Where are we? Oh, up here. Okay. Let's just say, I don't know, say 90. So let's just get like 15 more and I have enough antrium. So just 50 more of the purple stuff. Which is basically one more because I think they give between like 15 and 20. So. And then we can get off this planet that's just pissing toxic rain. Oh, this is gonna hurt. No, okay. And fuck you. They give me carbon though, it doesn't give me that morted stuff. But I have enough, so that's all good. Life support power low. Why is my life support going down? Don't I have a shield? Whatever. I don't wanna go too far from the ship either though. I'm trying to sort of circle around as close as I can. I don't want to die out here. That would suck a lot of wieners. Ooh, a gear. I don't know what that is, but it looks cool. Whoa, what the fuck was that? What was that? Oh, is that a ship? Oh, and is that a thing that I need? Whoa! Big hole in the ground. Okay, now that's iron. Oh, it's not a ship either. It's just one of these things. Far less interesting, man. Walked all the way over here for this? Oh, there's two of them, though. Please don't fall. Oh, I made it. Yeah, okay. There we go. Now let's get back to the ship before the acid rain starts melting my skin. Nice skin, I'm melting. Okay. Oh god, it's so close. It is so close. Oh, I don't have enough to run. Run! Yeah, I don't have enough anything to stop my toxic level from dropping, so fingers crossed, everybody. My guy's a fat prick and he can't run for very long either. Let me ride on you. Run! Oh, look at how close that is.
Toxic support power depleted.
There we go.
Oh.
Alright, let's get back to our freighter, and we will give our scientists what they need. Alright, boys, what can I do for you? You needed, I think you're the one that needed the temerium, right? And here, oh, you only need 50. Whatever. Cool, thanks. Collaboration key, science of endeavor. What did that? Acid. Dilute acid, high generation of power cells. Cool. And you needed the morted, because you're a sick bastard. Yeah. Here's the morted you wanted. Oh, only 50. Leave it to me. I'm not handling this stuff with bare hands. Decals, 13 items. Okay, like what? Oh. Oh, the nomad. The symbol. What is that? It's just a. I don't know what that is either, but cool, I guess. Principally, okay. Now what we are gonna do is build mother fucker, dude. I know, right? What do you need? Probably stuff. My experience have brought me into contact with. Yeah, I'm not doing that right now. Yeah. Scream at me all you want. Actually, do I have enough to make another one of these? I need a power gel. Can I make a power gel? Do I have the instruments? Do I have the ability? Do I have... No. Oh, I need carbon? Really, dude? Okay. I'm gonna get some iron. I'm gonna go get some... A carbon. Nah, fuck the carbon. I'll do that later. I know I've said that for a few episodes now, but... Yeah, I'm not gonna do that right now. Whoa, those ships look pretty fucking cool. What's one of these vessels good for? Holy crap, that does look really cool actually. Make an offer on the lifeform ship. How much do you want for that? 12 million? Yeah, that's funny. How do I compare it? How many slots? 34. That's not that much more. Wait, what did that say? Oh, it's a purchase and place all. Yeah. Okay. Where's my little ship? I use my ship because at the time I bought this ship, I was being like a space pirate. So I needed one that was like smaller and agile to move around. But now that the only reason that I did that is because I needed it for getting the money to buy a freighter. But now that I have a freighter, it's much less necessary. So I'm thinking. Thinking that I'm gonna need a freighter ship in the near future, so I guess that's gonna be our next sort of mission, is to get enough money to get a cargo ship, because I don't need this guy really anymore. On that note, I was originally gonna make a gaming PC video because it's all running and good and stuff now, and I was gonna make a Hitman video, but once again, OBS is being a piece of shit, so please, if you know a good recording software, please let me know. I would really, really, really appreciate it. What's the difference between... It holds 5 fucking things? Are you fucking kidding? Wow. Okay. Well, I guess we can put our nanites in there. Because I never, like, actually use them. Oh, and it only goes off your exosuit. Okay. So let's go... My starship. Where's my nanites? Yeah, let's put that in there. My bank. Ah. At least I can put in these things, because all the arrows for sale. Yeah, it'll be like my money drop pod thing. Yeah, okay. That works. Calm down, bro. Stop. I kind of want to put... We spent all that time getting decals. I almost want to put a decal just to, like, have a decal. 10 iron. Whew. There. It's on there for some reason. I know, dude. It's crazy, right? Fuck's sake. Alright, let's go back down to the planets. Actually, I don't have a reason why. Actually, you know what? I think this might actually be where we call the video. I'll fly back down to the planet so that we're there. But yeah, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. It really helps me out. If you see anything else on the channel that you like as well, throw a like on there as well. And if you're watching any of the videos and you think of anything that can help me out, or make fun of me, or do whatever, just throw a comment down there. I love reading the comments. Either way, where the fuck am I? Goddamn realism and turning planets and stuff. There it is. Okay. Throw comments on there. I love reading the comments. I try and respond to every single one of them. I'm really hoping that my next video is going to be a Hitman video on my PC. I just need to get, like, a reliable recording software, because as it stands now, I'm using OBS, and I've literally made just a video complaining about OBS. So, any other, like, free-to-use... Oh, it got really dark all of a sudden. Oh. Night is coming. Yeah, if you guys have anything else, or any, I saw that thing up here, there we go. If you know any of the recording softwares that I could use, or even if they do cost money, but not a lot, I guess, just let me know, because I actually recorded like 3 videos on my PC, and then when I went back and looked at them, everything was fine, and like my computer runs fine, but the recordings are like choppy, it almost looks like they're lagging, and I had this problem when I was doing it on my laptop too, and I had to fuck with the output settings and stuff. But I think it's a little ridiculous that I have to put a whole dickload of time into configuring that just so that it works properly, especially with such a rockin' PC. So I've basically just had the last straw with OBS. So if you guys have anything, let me know, and I'd probably try them. But yeah, so I hope you guys have a good day, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video.